The Garden of Delights, Hieronymus Bosch. The left panel of the painting depicts heaven, the center depicts earthly pleasures, and the right panel depicts hell. It is the work of Dutch painter Hieronymus Bosch in 1504. The work is exhibited in the Prado Museum in Madrid.